longa escada. Wonderfully performed. Kasi ang usap sa inyo ay bumunta niyo. Wonderfully done. Cadet Mobe. Very well done, Zan. Ignelli. Excellent, Cadet Mobile. Very well done, Zan. It takes an expert to do what Shahab is doing. Excellent work done there, boys. Great work, Hamza. Shahab. And that's the college joker.
شمشیر کی حاجت نہیں رہتی اور جس کے جوانوں کی خودی صورت فولاد شانی کبھی پرواز سے تکر نہیں گرتا خردم نے اگر دو تو نہیں خطرہ افتاد
making its way to springboard and wonderful jump for him. Awesome. Excellent front flip. Cadet Zan. Ignelli. Making the impossible possible. Cadet Hamza. Followed by Cadet Shahab. گرتے ہیں شاہ سوار میدان جنگ میں ویری ویل ڈن ونڈرفل فارمیشن ویٹنگ لیڈیز اینڈ جینٹلمین اراؤنڈ اف اپلاز ونڈرفلی ڈن اسپیکٹیکولر پرفارمنس performing the front flip. excellent work done here. Arizonians. Very well done, Philip John. Excellent, Philip Mohib.
خوف کا نام کبھی ذہن میں آیا ہی نہیں، آپ کے رقص تو ایک کھیل ہے دیوانوں کا.
Ladies and gentlemen,
no more less than the Bruce Lee. It has Horace Khan. Ladies.
No!
It takes an expert to do what these two are doing.
اکیلے ساتھ کے سامنے پنجاب کا مشہور رقص لٹی پیش کر رہے ہیں. سے تعمیر کی جھلکتا ہے اور اسلام کا تعمیر ماضی ہی جس میں جتنا دلانے لاہور کے مسئلے ہیں اور گھبرو جماعت کی پنجاب کہلاتی ہے. یہاں کے لوگ نہایت درجہ میں انسان درست مختار اور جذباتش ہیں. پورے آدموں کے سر شام نکلی بھارت کی نئی مچھلیاں جو بال میں بیٹھے حکم پیتے بزرگ اور نصاب کے مہینے میں ڈھولے کے کام پر قدم کاٹتے نوجوان پنجاب کی سلامت کے رنگ ہے.
and gentlemen, now five cadets will sing college anthem. They are Cadet Shaheed, Cadet Tayyab, Cadet Khuram, Cadet Hashir, and Cadet Khalid. The cadets are requested to rise from their seats in honor of the college anthem.
Alhamdulillah, Jensen Cadet College Bihar has developed into a towering educational institution in just 22 years of its existence. The college has made tremendous progress in every field. By the grace of Almighty Allah, our cadets have been performing extremely well in board examinations. This year, 97 cadets appeared in matric examination. Out of these, 95 cadets passed in A1 grade, and only 2 cadets passed in A grade. The leading cadets got 1,000 plus marks out of 1,050. Top boy of the college, Cadet Shahzad Iqbal, got 1,080 marks. Our overall college GPA was 5.96. Similarly, in 9th class board examination, 116 cadets appeared. Top boy of the college, Cadet Sayyid Ali Murza Gardezi, got 486 marks out of 495. And ladies and gentlemen, all these cadets passed in A1 grade. In first year FSC examination, our 100 cadets appeared. Out of these, 33 cadets passed in A1 grade, 56 passed in A grade, and 11 passed in B grade. Highest marks were obtained by Cadet Amar Hassan, that is 469 out of 520 marks. In FSC Part 2, 90 cadets appeared in the examination. Out of these, 42 cadets passed in A1 grade, 46 secured A grade, and 9 were in B grade. First cadet in this class got 1,002 marks. This college is serving as a very good nursery, not only for armed forces, but also for the professional colleges and universities of the country. Presently, there are 24 cadets under training at Pakistan Military Academy, Kabul, and 2 cadets at Naval Academy, 2 cadets at Pakistan Air Force Academy. 26 cadets are pursuing their careers as technical cadets in College of Signals, EME College, Military College of Engineering, Aeronautical Engineering, and Army Medical College under NUST. A large number of our cadets are studying in various professional colleges and universities of the country and abroad. Ladies and gentlemen, our college students actively participate in inter-colleges, co-curricular and extra-curricular activities all over Pakistan, and have won many trophies and certificates. By the grace of Allah, this college has taken off well, and today it stands shoulder to shoulder with all other cadet colleges of the country. Besides quality education, we lay a lot of emphasis on discipline, patriotism, character building, and development of leadership qualities. The cadets get appropriate time for studies, sports, drill, and recreation. Our endeavor is to produce well-groomed, balanced personalities and responsible citizens of Pakistan. Gerson Cadet College Pahad is a great symbol of national integration and unity. We have cadets from all the 4 provinces, Ladakh, Kashmir, and Fatah. Presently, 35 cadets of Fatah and Rajasthan are studying in the college and performing well in their studies. Ladies and gentlemen, the Garrison Cadet College Pahad is a parents finance institution which is maintaining itself well within the fee being charged from the cadets. The college has already undertaken a lot of developmental projects on self-help basis. The college has a lot of facilities for the cadets and staff, but being a very young institution, it still needs a number of more facilities to make it a wholesome residential institution. In this regard, a detailed phase program has been chalked out, and I am very grateful to our chief guest, General Fazal Saleh Abbasi, who is also the chairman of the Board of Governors, for his continuous guidance and support towards this end. Ladies and gentlemen, just to apprise you with certain relevance, we have recently initiated the complete renovation of all the common rooms and toilets and bathrooms in the college. To address the ever-increasing problem of load shedding, in addition to already available generators, we have recently procured a new 125 kV generator. In order to further modernize our teaching methodology and bring it at par with other renowned institutions of the country, we have recently installed computers and LCDs in all the classrooms of class 11 and 12. As the sale of funds improve, this facility will be gradually extended to other classrooms. Ladies and gentlemen, to further expand the college infrastructure and address certain shortcomings, three major projects are being initiated with immediate effect. These projects include construction of an auditorium with a capacity of 800 persons adjacent to the academic block, construction of a reception center for the parents near college entrance, and revamping of complete sewage system in the college. Inshallah, all the projects will be completed, and there is not far when the college would emerge as an ideal educational institution of the country with all the modern facilities available within the campus. At the end, I would again extend my profound thanks and gratitude to our Honorable Chief Guest, Major General Fazal Saleh Abbasi, GOC 9 Division, who has been extremely gracious to spare his time off of his very busy schedule to be with us, the Garrisonians, this morning. I also thank members, Board of Governors, and distinguished guests and the parents who have joined us on this special occasion. Thank you very much. Pakistan, Aindabad, Garrison Cadet College for Heart, Zindabad.
Thank you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the time to reward our young cadets who have achieved good results in academics, co-curricular, and extracurricular activities. I will request our Honorable Chief Guest, Major General Fazal Saleh Abbasi, GOC 9 Division, to kindly give away the prizes and awards to these cadets. First in Class A, Cadet Safiullah from our UB House. Second in Class 8, Cadet Abdullah Tayyab from Ghazali House. First in Class 9, Cadet Sayyid Ali Murtaza Kardezi from Ghazali House. Second in Class 9, Cadet Hamad Mansoor from Zaki House. First in Class 10, Cadet Shahzad Iqbal from Ayubi House. Second in Class 10, Cadet Muhammad Islam Arif from Ghazali House. First in class 11, pre-engineering, Cadet Amar SM from Ghazali House. Second in class 11, pre-engineering, Cadet Zanfar Ali from the UBH. First in class 11, pre-medical, Cadet Muhammad Ali from Kiani House. Second in class 11, pre-medical, Cadet Muhammad Mamoon from a UV House. First in class 12, Cadet Rana Muhammad Shahid Jameel from Ghazali House. First in class 12, pre-medical, Cadet Vakas Fazal from a UV House. Best in killer, Cadet Muhammad Bilal from Sia House. Second in gear, Cadet Usama Javed from Kiani House.